species, and then correlate that,
is that
to
on the
environmental
checklist now in the morning?
Variables like temperature, depth, substrate.
Video, let's zoom on this.
And those models that were developed several years ago show right in between here and Perdido Canyon, a couple places where we see a lot of suitability for deep sea corals. And there we have a Ctenophore or comb jelly.
Coming back to it. Is it coming towards me?
In that zoom in, you can see the combs lighting up.
Driving along the seafloor.
I think this must be a lobate Ctenophore, Daniel. It looks like very large lobes kind of facing off towards us.
Sediment's coming. We might have to end now, video.
Yeah, I agree.
Getting out of here.
And some people thinking.